That old man sure looks familiar. Hey there, old man.
Hey. Don't I know you from somewhere?
It couldn't be. Could it?
My name's Elton. You know, you look familiar. Kind of like this Gilblurb fellow I met once.
It is Elton!
Hey! Did I tell you I'm an inventor? Well, I invent things. Hi there!
How did you end up on this island?
Well, I was trying to demonstrate my time machine for some young fellow. I think his name was Gagbert. Anyway, something went terribly wrong. Either the temporal distortion emitter malfunctioned... or there was something wrong with the chronokinetic tension adjuster. I ended up going back in time all right, but not where I was supposed to. I was deep underwater, right out there at the bottom of this bay. I would have drowned, but the portal destabilized and the wormhole collapsed. I was thrown to the shore here by a gigantic tidal wave. I bet that swell even reached the mainland.
Wow.
Yes. At least I finally know what caused that flood when they baptized Princess Michelle.
Before they invented drawing boards, what did they go back to?
That's a good question. Of course, drawing boards were the first things ever invented, so it was never a problem.
Is that your raft?
No, that's my high-performance, cycle-powered watercraft. But I guess you could call it a raft for short.
Why don't you use it to get off the island?
Oh, I fully intend to. But I'm afraid it's still missing a few parts.
What parts are missing from your raft?
Well, I need a set of pedals and some rope to transfer the torque. And I haven't gotten around to building the rudder yet.
How does your raft work?
Well, when it's finished, the pilot will sit in what I like to call the human energy supply receptacle. Or was it the human engine support mounting? You know, my mind isn't the picture of sharpness it was 20 years ago. Anyway, the pilot will use his legs to turn a set of pedals, providing torque that will be transferred by rope through the transmission and into the propeller. The spinning propeller will not only propel the craft forward, but help to keep the pilot cool.
How long have you been here?
Well, according to my calculations, I've been on this island for almost 20 years.
20 years? Couldn't you have found some way to get home by now?
Well, I'm almost done building my high-performance cycle-powered watercraft.
Have you seen the sheriff around here lately?
No. But there was this really strange mycologist with a giant mushroom here this morning.
How many weeks are there in a light year?
I don't know. But a fast ship can make the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs.
Why doesn't glue stick to the inside of the bottle?
Wouldn't you want to get out of a glue bottle someday?
If a turtle doesn't have a shell, is he homeless or naked?
I don't know, but he'd have one heck of a sunburn.
What happens if you get scared half to death twice?
That's when I stopped keeping explosives in my shorts.
Why didn't you just build a simple, plain, ordinary raft?
Do you know how long it would take to make it back with a simple, plain, ordinary raft?
I don't know, a couple of days?
Yes, with my high-performance, cycle-powered watercraft, I think I can cut that down to a few hours.
What is it you needed for your raft again?
A rudder, some pedals, and a rope.
Okay, well, I gotta go. It doesn't look very comfortable. It's a toothbrush. I think it's made of seaweed. No way. I don't want to use someone else's toothbrush. It's a comb. I think it's made of fishbone. That's all right. I'm having a good hair day. It's a big wash basin full of soapy water. It doesn't look very comfortable. It would just slow me down.
Get away from that apron!
It's an apron. So, know any good pirate recipes?
I only cook what the captain tells me to. Look, if you have any questions, talk to the captain.
I don't want to turn any more cranks. I've never seen a pirate with such thick glasses. I don't think that would be a very good idea. It's either a shovel or a really big eating utensil.
Arr, don't be fooling with that shovel, or you'll be using it to dig your own grave.
What's an old rusted-up bicycle doing here?
What you be wanting, then?
What's your name?
I've come to be known as Rupert the Red.
Is it because of your snazzy red jacket?
No, because I paint me toenails red. Of course it's because of me jacket, you incognizant wiener.
Are you looking for treasure?
Yes, the famous lost treasure of Beardy Bart, the blasphemer.
What makes you think you'll find treasure here?
In one of my former occupations, I managed to acquire the logbook of Bearded Bart the Blasphemer. Now, old Blasphemous Bart, he kept a pretty complete log. It must have been that educating he got from the monks before he... Well, I'm sure you know the story. Well, according to his log, Blasphemous Bart searched every square inch of this here island, except for the spot we're standing on right now.
So why didn't he find the treasure?
He took a cannonball to the molars before he was able to finish searching. And no one else knew where to look until I acquired me that logbook, that is.
Can I see that logbook?
You don't think I'd be carrying the logbook around with me for anyone to come along and have a peek now, would ya? I memorized the book and burned it before we ever came here.
How long have you been here?
We've been a-searching for old Bart's treasure for the better half of a year now.
What's taking you so long to find it?
Well, we suffered a few setbacks, such as the sinking of our ship a few miles off the coast of this here island.
Can I borrow a shovel?
And start doing some treasure hunting of your own. You won't be getting your paws on any of our shovels, you rapscallion!
What did you do before you were a pirate?
I was a janitor at the Royal Navy Museum. But if you ever tell anyone, I swear I'll see you walk the plank.
What happened to your ship?
We had a run-in with a far-reaching cannon just off the coast of that city to the north. We weren't too worried at first, seeing as the cannonballs were all made of this really flimsy wood. We just started searching the other islands to the south, since Bearded Bart's logbook said the treasure could be either here or on that island with a funny-sounding name. We're not sure what island he meant by that, so we checked them all. That's how I know the treasure's got to be here. Well, by the time we checked those other islands, we'd completely forgotten about our encounter with the wood-throwing cannon. We kept some of the cannonballs in the hold as souvenirs, but some of the wood went to rot, and without us knowing, the rot spread through the hold and ate right through the hull. Then one morning, as my cook was flipping pancakes, whoosh, the old ship started filling up with water faster than we could bail. So we floated our supplies in a bunch of empty barrels and swam the rest of the way here.
Are you sure I can't borrow a shovel?
Oi!
What about your crew? What were they before?
Look, do you really have to know this?
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
Really?
Really.
Really?
Really.
Really?
Yes, and if you don't tell me now, I'll say really one more time.
They weren't always pirates either. My cook, Edmund.
Edmund?
Yes, evil Edmund. He used to be an accountant. Well, you said you wanted to know.
What about the other guy?
In the pit? That's Dave. Dave used to be a shoeshine boy.
What kind of name is Dave for a pirate?
He's Dirty Dave. Look, you're the one who wanted to know.
You guys aren't really pirates at all, are you?
Don't we look like pirates? I have a wooden leg and an eye patch. What more do I need?
I don't know. There's something not quite pirate-like about you. I think it's those really nerdy glasses.
Are you sure it's not because I don't have a parrot on me shoulder?
No, it's the glasses. You don't look like real pirates in those glasses.
Are you sure about that? I could hold a bottle of rum. Yeah, that must be it. I need a bottle of rum.
No, that wouldn't do it. It's the glasses.
Wait, I know what's missing. I need a Jolly Roger on me hat. That's what's missing, sure.
No, it's definitely the glasses. You don't look like pirates at all with those glasses.
It's okay, we don't need glasses. In fact, those aren't glasses. They're safety goggles.
Prove it.
We don't have to prove anything. What's so funny?
I just thought of how it'll look in the history books when they write about how these three nerds dressed up like pirates to look for Bearded Bart's treasure.
We're not nerds! All right, men, take off your specs! See? I can see just fine.
Oh, I'm sorry. Now you do look like pirates. It was only the glasses.
Well, we don't need those glasses, do we, boys? No, you scallywag. We're 100% pirates now.
I don't need any ingredients. With my luck, it would just break anyway. I don't want it. Iron bars blocking the entrance to a cave. This must be where the expedition buried Karn.
Ugh, they're too strong. I can't punch them.
Wow, sand! What did you expect me to say? Need any sand. I hit something. It looks like a chest of some sort. If I dig some more, I can pick it up.
Treasure those pirates are looking for.
Well, finders keepers. There. I dug my way under the bars. Boy, is it dark in here. It's the treasure of Bearded Bart the Blasphemer. I don't think there's anyone in there. I can't open it with my bare hands. The treasure of Bearded Bart the Blasphemer. I'm going to be rich again. And another chest. I can't open it with my bare hands. Okay, this time there's going to be treasure inside. And another chest. Okay, this time there's going to be treasure inside. The crowbar broke. And another chest. I should be able to open this puny thing. Finally, the treasure of... What's this? A potato and a note? It's a note. I don't want to eat that. To the most beautiful of queens, I give this, our country's most prized possession. We do not know exactly what it is, but it appears to be some kind of exotic fruit. No one has ever dared taste it, as it is the only one of its kind that we have ever seen. I hope it is as sweet as it is rare, Love always, the Most Imperial Emperor Hakimoto. It's a surprisingly well-preserved potato. I don't know. It smells kind of strange. It smells like it's been buried in a box for a long, long time. I don't think so. It's fully charged now. It's really glowing. The light is fading. I have to charge my glow-in-the-dark pal again. It's fully charged now. It's really glowing. The light is fading. I have to charge my glow-in-the-dark pal again. It's fully charged now. It's really glowing. The light is fading. I have to charge my glow-in-the-dark pal again. It's fully charged now. It's really glowing. It's a 5-liter bucket with a hole in it. I really don't think it has that much to say. It's a 5-liter bucket with a hole in it. I don't think that would accomplish anything. It's a 3-liter bucket. I don't think that would accomplish anything. It's a bucket, not a helmet.
I'm still a pirate, see? No glasses. I'm still a pirate, see? No glasses.
Are you really a pirate chef?
See,
what can you cook?
Well, without my glasses, I mean without my protective eyewear, all I can make safely is some jelly.
You can make jelly? Out here on this remote island?
Sure.
The jelly fits nice and tight in the hole now. Thank you. It's a 3-liter bucket. It's a 5-liter bucket holding 3 liters of water. It's a 3-liter bucket.
Hey, it worked!
Brujo, hechicero, encantador, el hongo de la vida.
Stop!
So, young Gilberto, you have seen through my disguise. I am impressed. I did not expect this from you. Perhaps the old man, yes. It is the Abraham who have helped you unveil my plan, no?
My grandfather had nothing to do with this. It was the princess who... I mean, I figured it out all on my own.
The princess. I should have known she would try to interfere. I think I shall have to teach her a lesson.
You leave her alone!
Who would stop me? You? Do not overestimate your importance in all this, young Gilberto. You are but the pawn. An insignificant piece, manipulated by a princess who can do nothing herself, but try to steer her visionless worm of a father. Do you think that a man, no, a boy, such as you, can stop me? When I am this close to fulfilling my destiny. The Karn is almost awake. You see, Gilberto, you are too late.
No!
Rumona, patrite dormato, finita sunta grela tabongra.
Thank you.
I don't want to dust that. I don't want to dust that. I don't think that would accomplish anything. I don't think that would accomplish anything.
Are you skinny, little toothpick? I am not afraid of you. I have to finish the ritual.
I'm not gonna let you!
You cannot escape my destiny.
Let go!
No, you let go.
I don't want to dust that.
I had it first.
I won't let you get away with this!
Think of all the good I can do with Karn's power.
Got it!
No, you can ruin the whole ritual.
Oh, really? Here it is. How to reverse a preservation spell. Ermute, Puku, Threebweeb, Dungled Udu, Ficklestisk.
You incredible fool.
Face it, Sheriff. You've lost.
Oh no, young Gilberto. Did you think I would not have a backup plan? I will have the power that is owed me, just as my visions have foretold. You're lucky this time, but your luck will not help you when I kidnap your precious meddling princess and take as my ransom her father's throne.
Now I can save my grandfather and stop the sheriff before he kidnaps Michelle. It's the sheriff's magic book. I don't think that would accomplish anything. It's full of gibberish. Like this. Rayom padom boo boo boo. I wonder what it means. Ugh. Just the sight of him gives me the creeps. I don't think so. No way. I'm not touching his body. The explosion sealed off that exit. I don't need to weigh myself. What's an old rusted up bicycle doing here? I don't think that would work. Thank you. With my luck, it would just break anyway. Nice crank. Nah, it looks cranky. With my luck, it would just break anyway. Can you make me some jelly again?
Dude!
That life preserver must have been in the boat. It's too far away. I can't reach it. Maybe I should be a lifeguard. I don't think that would be a very good idea. What good would that do? It's broken. It's broken. What good would that do? What good would that do? What good would that do? It's a flotation device with a rope attached. I don't think it'd say much. I think this is how it goes. What good would that do? It's Elton's raft. That would be kind of pointless. There's something in the pocket. It's a hammer and some nails. Not quite good as new, but it'll do.
I can't believe that mycologist shot at me.
I didn't come here to push old inventors around.
I could have been killed. Hey, you finished my high-performance cycle-powered watercraft.
Yes. I hope you don't mind.
Not at all. Say, do you think that mycologist has left yet?
That was the sheriff, Elton. I'm sure he's long gone by now.
The sheriff? I didn't know the sheriff was a mycologist. Well, let's see what this baby can do. Why don't you sit yourself down in the pilot's seat?
Why do I have to be the pilot?
Hey, my legs aren't as strong as they used to be. We're not going to set a speed record without some young muscle at the pedals. Let's get going. I can't wait to get back and find that Gaybert fellow.
Elton, are you sure that this raft will hold all the way home?
Hey, this
Well, what have we here? Pick him up, Asbjorn.
Okay, Chief.
Slavers. Eat mushroom, you northern pirates!
Chief, he's trying to hit me with a big mushroom.
Eric, help him out.
Sure, Chief, I'll hit him in the head.
Oh, my head. Oh, where am I?
You're in the Viking slave pit, waiting for the slave market to begin.
Arvor?
Hi, Gilbert. I thought you were never going to wake up.
What are you doing here?
It's a long story. Well, maybe not so long. It all started when you gave me that miracle medicine. I was so excited. I thought I wouldn't be sick anymore. Unfortunately, the medicine didn't help at all. In fact, I got some huge rashes after drinking it. It probably contained lactose. I'm very intolerant. Anyway, I was staggering home. You see, I sprained my ankle in the crowd in front of Dr. Fraud's stage. When I finally got home to rest, I couldn't sleep. I have terrible insomnia. So I started reading through a medical journal and found this report about a health spa up in the north. They use steam made from rare spring water that can heal almost anything. I jumped on the first ship heading north to go and find this miracle spa. On the ocean, I felt terrible. They said it was seasickness. I think I might have stomach cancer. The ship's doctor told me to stay in my cabin and rest. I don't know how long I was there for. I was about to die. I guess I'll pop this.
So what are you?
Not much. I can't go outside because I'm a slave. That's all. But you can read.
Slave?
Yes. I haven't read mine. I think I've done.
Slave guide.
Welcome, slave, to the annual Viking slave market. Please help us make your short stay with us a comfortable one by following a few simple rules. 1. Brush after every meal. 2. Eat your vegetables. 3. No slouching. 4. No uprisings or unruliness. 5. No spitting in the auctioneer's face. 6. No desperate wailing after 10 p.m. This year's slave market will consist of two parts. First, the swimsuit competition will highlight your more or less healthy body and your hopefully adequate teeth. Bathing suits for the first part have been generously provided by Olga Cheekspotter. Next, the formal wear competition will show off your somewhat straight posture and probably acceptable carriage. Evening gowns for the second part have been generously provided by Helga Sonardot.
Can you help me get out of here?
No.
Don't you have any?
No. I wish I never got off. I wish. Oh, what's the use?
Goodbye, Arvor.
Goodbye. Is this real? Oh.
You look okay to me.
I must have internal injuries. Oh, I feel so weak. I'm leaning up against.
Cheer up, Arvor.
Oh, yes. Where are you? Gilbert? I can't see you. And my legs. Goodbye.
Arvor.
Not now. The angels are coming to take. I wish my. I can't see.
Arvor, you're not dead.
I'm not?
No, you're.
Oh, for a moment there, I. I better rest now. Dying.
Hey, I'm missing a whole bunch of stuff. They better not have taken. Oh, good. I still have the mushroom. Whew!
How?
Hello, Gilbert.
What's up?
I thought Indian...
You mean white men speak with forked tongue? No, Gilbert. That is a misunderstanding. We just talk like that to entertain the white man.
Stepping on... It must be...
You mean because I walk quiet on tiptoes all the time? No, I met my wife there that...
What's her name?
Sore Toes.
Are you using...
No.
Is that a pee?
No. Tobacco is very sick. We use it, we leave, and we... But most...
What tribe?
My people are a very... You probably could not... We believe that our... wearing power... And evil, according to... But the way...
Do you know any...
Man who lives in glass house should change in basement. Man who...
How did you...
I followed my...
Your...
Yes. When one of my people... Mine...
And... Why wouldn't...
Ants... The world of... Well, I followed... When I became... When my wife... So I don't... I followed... Going around... Paddling... Until finally...
What?
I don't know. Since the bike...
How long...
I don't know. Longer than... You know... He, but...
3 moons. You mean 3 months, right?
No, 3 moons. There's a Viking who comes to show us his butt every month. He thinks it's very funny. I've had to endure... I'm almost looking... The Vikings... The bike... It is...
What an...
Thank you.
Why are you...
They say it... I would... I don't know if you ask...
So?
So long...
100% genuine Viking helmets. They look like they're made of plastic. Not even high quality plastic, I'm afraid.
Leave my face cream alone, yeah? Helga needs it to keep herself so...
I don't think that would work. I'd really rather not. I don't know. They look kind of fake. It's locked. What are you doing, Sid?
I'm a ticket.
You mean a tick?
No, I'm... And I'm... I just... Ticket,
Hi.
Ticket, Don't need...
I don't...
Too bad.
Can't I just...
You need...
Well, let me buy...
I don't sell... Ticket, please. So the rooster's...
If a hen and a half...
Ticket, please.
If you tell her...
I don't know, I don't... Take it!
If Cor...
I don't...
Is it...
I don't know...
You don't...
I've...
I bet...
I don't...
I think you left the store...
I don't...
You don't have a...
Do I look...
You're slower than a three-toed...
I don't... Ticket, please.
That is my ticket.
I'm sorry, that's an old ticket. It says 9th Annual Viking Slave Market. It's the 11th Annual Viking Slave Market this year.
I don't think that would work. What good would that do? I think I'll just leave those feathers there for now. It's an ad for the Viking ship. Newly painted Viking ship. It's really sticky. I'm not sure. What color was your ship before?
Titanium white.
Nice boat.
Ship. It's called a ship.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. She is a beauty, isn't she? Did you know she won last year's Viking race?
Viking race?
It's a competition where ships from all over the world come here to race. Until last year, it was always won by a rich Japanese woman. She had this thing called a junk with fireworks sticking out of the back of it. When she lit the powder on those rockets, that junk would really move.
So how did you finally beat her?
Well, luckily last year it rained, just before the race. That gunpowder stuff must need to be kept dry, because when she went to light her rockets, they just fizzled. The junk was just a big piece of junk after that.
I'd like to buy that ship.
I'm not selling my ship to a slave.
I'm not a slave.
Sure you are. You even smell like a slave.
That's just my deodorant.
I don't believe you. No, you're a slave. And I'm not selling my ship to you.
Well, I'm not buying it for myself.
Who are you buying?
Harg.
Harg the Merciless.
That's discriminating.
Vikings don't have... We settled up the first blood. Care to try? Spoken and no slave.
I'm really a...
I don't think so. No slave.
But I need a ship.
Well, you could have 50 ships, and you still wouldn't be able to get...
How come? I know how...
Well, I bet you can. But you wouldn't get past the... You see, this whole coast has some really...
So you're saying that...
Yep. Why do you think we let slaves like you run free in the village?
Vikings real?
You're funny.
Okay.
I don't... There's no way out of... Well...
I'll do anything.
I'll have to tell the auctioneer. You might fetch a good price once the buyers know how funny you are. Let me explain something to you. The mountains here are very steep. Even mountain goats can't climb them. We've had slaves who've tried to escape in the past, but they all... I guess they prefer to be sold as slaves than to die up a... No slave. The only way to get... And you don't seem... wing. Of course. Can you get...
The fire breathing?
not eat. She's called. She used to be an icebreaker canoe.
Titanic.
I named her after this. They sailed Titanic.
Have fun painting.
I always do.
Do you really?
You're such. Oh, yes. Ha ha.
Can I?
Sure. But you'll need. I only have.
Why is your.
Well, but I need.
You don't think it.
Not a. Oh, I can get. No.
Tell me.
This. The only ones who know how to get.
You're doing.
Thank you.
How.
Well, no. But this ship.
Why so long?
She's a big ship, but I.
Where did you learn?
Well, I studied.
Have fun. What was that sound?
The slave market is about to begin. You have to go and get ready now, slave.
Are you sure? That didn't sound like the slave market horn to me.
Nice try. Come along, slave.
I can't let them sell me as a slave. I have to get home and stop the sheriff. There has to be some way out of this.
Hurry up! The buyers have arrived!
Yeah, that'll really ruin my teeth. The ink tastes terrible.
Are you ready yet?
Almost?
Well, hurry it up, we come.
Nah, I'm happy. I don't want it. Nah, I've had it with. I don't want it. Auntie Linda's Lice Away. Nothing repels wig lice like Auntie Linda's anti-lice formula. Wig lice? I don't want it. Gosh darn it, I sure am cute. Gosh darn it, I sure am cute. You know what? I really don't think it has much to say. Gosh darn it, I sure am cute. I bet this mirror is made of plastic too. Oops. Guess not. It has a very sharp edge. This would make a good stamp. I think I feel a rash coming on.
Look, they're killing me out here.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
You aren't even wearing your swimsuit yet. Quick, change into these swimming trunks and get out here. And don't forget to smile.
I won't forget.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the 11th annual Nesborg Slave Market. This year in Nesborg, we have an excellent selection of slaves to offer you. Now, you might think three slaves aren't many to bet on, but I guarantee you've never seen merchandise like this. These three slaves are the cream of the crop, the tip of the top, the absolutely positively quality assuredly best slaves you're ever gonna find. This year, we made it our goal to look for only the highest quality items and bring you nothing but the best. And quite frankly, these three slaves are it. I mean, what do you say about an Indian chief from the big land in the West? Now, show them your teeth and show off that body. Yes, well, let's see what the next slave has to offer. Just look at this healthy young fella. He's probably never been sick one day in his life. He's sure to stay healthy too, dressed for the cold in a nice warm scarf. And of course, you get that scarf for free. Show them your best smile. Calm down, calm down. And naturally, I've saved the best for last. Feast your eyes on this handsome young fella right over here. Oh, dear. Now, I'm sure that rash is only temporary.
Yes. Lush pass.
All right, slave, now show him your pearly whites. Well, don't make up your minds yet. You haven't seen anything until you see these slaves in their evening gowns. All right, slaves, you can go change now.
It worked. Now I just have to make it through the second part without being bought.
Hurry up, the buyers are getting restless.
Let's see. If I stuff the apron with this pillow, I think this will make a good hunchback.
Ready or not, it's time to get back out there.
I'm ready.
What do you mean you're ready? You're not wearing your evening gown. Here, put this on and get on stage. You've got 1 minute. And now it's time for everybody's favorite and the most important part of the auction. Slaves in evening gowns. Because what good is a slave without a strong back? Am I right? First, we have the great Indian chief. Come ahead, show him some moves. This isn't working. Well, there's still two more to go. All right, scarf boy, show him what you've got. Remember, folks, you get the scarf for free. All right, then how about the last slave with the nice firm body?
I knew it would work. I won't be sold as a slave. Now they'll have to let me go.
That concludes our 11th annual slave market. Tomorrow morning, any slaves that haven't been sold... all the slaves in this case will be sacrificed to the ancient gods by throwing them over the cliff of death.
Cliff of death?
Now, slaves, before you go, here are your certificates of participation.
They're going to sacrifice me to the ancient gods. I really have to get out of here. If only I could fly over those mountains.
Thank you.
What's the matter?
Those slave buyers don't know a good thing when they see it. I can't believe I'm going to be thrown off a cliff.
I'm going to fly away.
Yes. Maybe it is time to become one with the spirits. Enjoy. I just...
What?
I wish I... Now I'm... What's this?
It's a bottle of soap for your pipe. You can blow bubbles with it.
Bubbles? Magic bubbles. This is even better than tobacco. I should give you something in trade. Here, take my headdress.
But it was a gift from your mother-in-law.
I don't think she'd mind. It's a good trade. Besides, it makes my scalp itch. I guess I don't need these matches anymore. You can have those too.
Okay, thanks.
Magic bubbles.
I don't think that would be a very good idea. I think I'll just leave those feathers there for now. Demonstrating roosters. I wonder what... I don't want... It's a box of waterproof matches. I'm not a pirate. Amazingly enough, I don't think that would be... I don't think... I don't think that would be a... I don't think... I guess that's one way to settle a dispute. I don't think that would accomplish anything. A bunch of beat-up rooster feathers. That tickles.
What do you want?
Are you really?
Yeah.
Do you like
it? Has its ups and...
Does your mother...
My mother...
Why are you wearing...
I have a...
Really?
I was just the mask. No one.
Do you ever take...
Never.
Never?
That's what I...
Not at all.
I don't like people.
Okay. Don't you have...
What?
The mask.
Of course I...
So, couldn't somebody...
I said I wash it. I didn't say I take it off.
How do you...
With a straw.
With a straw.
You don't want me to...
Sorry. How did you get that...
Who said I only eat liquids? I suck my food up through...
Wouldn't it...
No one sees Bob.
Do you use that sword?
Sword? No. That would be unnecessarily.
So what do you use?
A giant torture. From the giant.
Can I?
No.
Please?
No.
Come on, you could just order it.
That isn't the an executioner. Can't get unless they can the torture, and no one can endure.
So all I.
Yeah, but no.
I bet I.
Oh, we'll. Coochie, coochie, coo. Coochie, coo. See, no.
But
have a night.
What are you?
My name is Helga.
Helga?
Helga Sonnedotter, yeah. I work here providing you with excellent customer service and tourist info, yeah? Oh, yeah.
Jen, these are...
Oh, yeah. Me...
Are these...
Oh, yeah.
But...
No.
Has anyone ever...
Yeah. How do I... Or my...
They did.
Yeah. So, do you think...
Well, to be honest...
Yeah? Will you tell me, what have I missed?
You have a...
What's so strange about her? Have you not seen the other...
Too much lip...
Anything?
Too much...
That is a... My per... But...
Your hairy...
Yeah. They're not very... I have... I wish I had...
How did you...
Sugar.
Sugar?
Yeah, I am sweet. No one at... Some may think I'm...
What are the...
Go!
No.
I think...
No, I'm...
Okay, if you have any more...
Is that...
No, that's my butt. I need...
How does it work?
You put it on, and when it... Then after a while...
Does it hurt?
No. Almost. But I...
Tell me about those.
They're not very laid. I have tried to shave them, but I wish I had some other way to remove.
Tell me about your.
You put and almost then up.
Okay.
Your. Eat. Come back.
Newly painted Viking ship for sale.
What's that? It looks sticky. Yeah.
It's a fast way to remove body hair. I'll just press it against your leg, and then I'll pull the hair right off.
Ah! That pulls, yeah? But I still have my hairy leg. Maybe it needs to be more sticky, yeah?
I don't want to cut that. I don't want to cut that. A little bit off here, a little bit off there. Perfect. I can stick the clipping right over the 9th annual Viking slave market part. Now the Viking ticket says 11th annual Viking slave market, admit one. It's really sticky on the back.
Very good. You can enter the hall now.
I think I'd better leave that where it is.
Leave that there.
Does it work?
Not very well, but it's all we have to keep the flies off the food.
Hey, I recognize that medallion. Oh no, it's Lulabelle, the world's fastest pig. I guess she wasn't fast enough.
Get away from that pig.
It's amazing, but even after days of adventuring, I'm still not hungry. I wonder what could smell so bad. Hey, it's full of gold! I'm rich! Okay, it's actually full of rotten fish. But there might be a goldfish in there somewhere. It stinks, but you never know, it might come in handy someday. Trust me, I don't think that would accomplish anything. I don't think that would accomplish anything. This fish is pretty good at attracting flies.
Yes, it sure is. You don't suppose...
Well, I suppose I could let you have it.
Oh, merci. Could you hang it up there for me?
Sure. Yuck, it's covered with dead flies.
What is that sticky ribbon, yeah?
It's special tape to remove the hair from your legs. I'll just press it against your skin, and it'll pull the hair right off.
Ow! Oh, yeah, that hurt!
and... But you're right. The hair from my lip... I'm even... Now you can...
I'll need to get...
Try... Ouch! No good! Still my lip... Maybe it needs to... Try again. Ouch! No good! Still... Maybe it...
Newly painted Viking ship for sale. The back isn't very sticky anymore. The glue must have dried. It's really sticky on the back. Hold
Ouch! Oh, but look! My leg is no... It is nice and... Now I have two... I feel like... This is... You have been so nice.
No!
I'm sorry. I must find some way. Let's see. Okay, how about I take my face cream? It...
I don't know.
Oh, it is... You can use... I also remember to...
I already have smooth skin on my face and hands. Maybe I'll try it on my feet. It might even help with the smell. Just a sec. Wow, it sure hardens fast. It feels like I'm wearing wooden socks. I wonder how long you're supposed to leave this stuff on. My shoes are a tight fit now. I can't feel the snow under my...
What do you want? Why don't you?
I can take.
Coochie, coochie, coo.
Do you feel a breeze?
Coochie, coo.
I think someone's fanning my foot with a feather.
Coochie, coo.
See? Your feather torture doesn't work on me.
But no one can endure the feather torture.
I just did. Your feather, please.
Are you sure you don't want a sword instead?
Nope. Hand over that feather. It's a strong but lightweight wooden frame being used as a spit. I don't think that would accomplish anything. I don't think that would be...
That's good mead.
That would be kind of pointless. I think that could get me in trouble. I don't think I want to use that.
Was good mead. I think I'll have another.
Mon Dieu, ma marinade!
Now that's good mead.
Good thing I still have that glove. That fire is hot. I'd better get out of here.
Chef, you idiot. You're burning the pig.
With enough feathers, I could make a pair of wings. I have the feathers arranged to maximize laminar airflow at high angles of attack. I chose a deep camber for high lift at low speed with a thin wing section allowed by the feathers. If I had more time, I'd prefer a canard delta planform with wing fences, double slotted flaps, and leading edge slats, but I guess this airfoil will have to do. Now I just need some way to keep the feathers from falling off. I don't think that would work. I don't think that would work. I don't think that would work. There! I tied the feathers on with the floss. Hopefully this'll hold. No cliff of death can stop me now! I'd better go rest until morning. I'm gonna need all my strength to fly home.
Odin. And all the other gods, Harge, and all the other heroes, We hope the sacrifice of these three slaves pleases you and brings us peace and prosperity to the next year. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, Chief. You first.
I'm ready, great creator. I thank you for a long and happy life. Sore toes, here I come.
I'm still here. How did I... Geraldo, I found you at last.
Caught by an ant. Now I've seen everything. Okay, whiny. You're next.
No! You can't push me off! I'm not feeling well! I'm finally a goner! Oh! Ow! Oh! Ow! Oh! Oh. Ow!
You made it.
God? Is that you?
No, sick little white man. Your scarf got caught in the pine trees. You're okay.
This can't be happening.
Well, so long.
Has to be the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
Princess?
Such brave talk. But I will be king, and there is nothing you can do to stop it.
The sheriff.
My father would never give you the crown.
Then I will take it from him. A king that fails to protect his only daughter does not deserve to be king. When your father does not manage to find the people's beloved princess, they will be ready to accept a real man as their king.
My father will find me, Sheriff.
Oh, there will be a search. The king will no doubt waste a fortune to pay for it. We will get all the best men, and you know who he will ask to lead them. You will not be found.
You can't keep me here forever.
Yes. Well, I never intended to. You see, in order to challenge the throne, I must have the Court of Lords on my side. And I am afraid the Lords have very expensive tastes.
The army will have your head on a pole the minute you demand a ransom.
Army, Princess, please, be serious. The PVA, they are two men and a sock. The Royal Guard is loyal only to their captain, a man loyal only to his purse. I would buy him like the rest. And you, my beautiful princess, are going to help me do it.
Never!
But you already have. There is an Arabian prince, a very rich but terribly ugly young man, who was willing to pay me very well for this opportunity to take you as his bride.
I will not be sold, Sheriff.
It is for the best. Think of it as a gift you give to these people. Finally, they will not be led by a worm of a king.
My father isn't the only one who will stop you.
You mean your precious Gilberto? I have already dealt with him. No, Princess, you will not be rescued. You will not be found. I should not have given you the drug. Then you would have seen how impossible deep in the mountains we are.
Get your hands off of me, you...
What was that? I heard something outside. Be still, or you'll go to the Air Prince in a coffin. It was nothing. Come, I will show you to your room. The basement is cold and dark, but the rats will keep you company. I know how much you like animals.
This is my chance. I've got to stop him. It's a chimney.
Pistolas! Mierda! How did someone get inside?
I must escape before I'm seen.
Gilberto! I don't believe it. You have surprised me again. Well, now it is you who are in for a surprise. Ah, you have chosen a good place to die, Gilberto.
This is for my grandfather!
Oh, Gilberto, what will you do now? I will say goodbye to Abraham for you. Gilberto, when I put him also to the death.
Oh?
I am alive, Gilberto.
You cannot stop Antonio del Tonero de Dios. I am alive, Gilberto. I am... No. No, what is that in the shadows? No, this cannot... Put me down, you pig beast! Put me...
Could that really be...
Nah.
Gilbert!
Princess! I mean, Michelle. You're okay.
Yes. I saw you defeated the sheriff. You were very brave.
Well,
I knew you could do it.
Thanks.
We should go free Abraham and tell my father. Oh, Gilbert, the sheriff was going to take over the throne.
Yes, I know.
Something must be done about the Court of Lords. If my father won't put an end to this corruption, well, perhaps it's time to convince him to pass on the crown.
You mean...
Why not? I just had to find someone to be my king.
The carrot replaced the mushroom on the town square. But before anyone was chosen to take care of it, it just disappeared with nothing but a handful of pink fur. Left behind. It was probably for the best. The people of Fangoria celebrated anyway. With a mushroom and carrot festival twice as long as any before. It was sure to be repeated every year. Because, well, festivals really are a lot of fun. To many, it seemed all was well again in the land of Fangoria. It almost was.
Fools.
And action!
Oh, we need a prop guy up here.
Cut! Prop guy to the set. And action!
Do we really need this scene? Is this scene really so crucial for the game?
Cut! And action! Hmm? Oh, hi, Gilbert.
What are you working on?
You know, I've been wondering that myself. They just said to stand here, banging the steel.
It looks kind of like an ashtray.
Cut. And action. Okay, cut. Somebody turn the blind guy around. I don't think he made it. Cut. Medic! Okay, I guess we'll go with that earlier take then. Action!
Hi, Princess.
Gilbert, what are you doing with those bras? It's your line.
Sorry, one of these underwires is jabbing me in the ribs.
Cut! And action!
Here, take this. It has a picture of my father on it.
Man, is he ugly.
Cut.
But I thought we were at peace with the Vikings.
That's what they want you to think. But we know better than to trust those horny barbarians. The Fungorian volunteer... Oh, wait. It's just horny helmeted, not horny. Sorry.
Cut. And action.
Hola.
Is it time for our gratuitous sex scene yet?
Cut! What is he doing?
Gilbert, I am your father. Join me, and together we can rule the dark side of the mushroom.
You'll never turn me to the dark side of the shroom.
Actors! Cut!
Could I use this Zodiac thing to predict the future? Hello? Guys, I think the smoke has finally gotten to her.
Cut!
Hi, Fergus.
Oh, young Gilbert.
We've been working all day. How about a beer for all the crew?
Yeah, beer!
All right!
Cut!
This should only take a minute. Before you know it, I'll be... waiting.
Cut! Get electrical up here right away.
Guys? I'm afraid of the dark. Does that ship have a name?
She's called the Titanic. Want to go for a ride?
Sure. I'm the king of the world!
What a bad line. Wait a minute. I don't see it in the script. Cut! Action! Okay, cue the wake up. Hello! Cut! Get the paramedics in here! I thought he said he could do his own stunts. Just like Jackie Chan, my ass.
No, never!
Thank you.